From News 8 WMTW-TV, this is a News 8 Now update.
Good evening and welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Meghan Torjussen. State and Saco police are investigating the beating of a woman who was found inside a motel room in Saco. According to police, cleaning staff at the Sunrise Motel on Route 1 found 55-year-old Elizabeth Williams late Saturday morning, and she was rushed to Maine Medical Center. At last check, Williams was in critical condition. Police say Williams is homeless and from Portland. They also say a man who they have talked to rented the motel room. Turning to our Commitment 2012 coverage tonight, ahead of Election Day, an interfaith service took place at First Parish Unitarian Church in Portland. The service is a show of support for same-sex marriage and urge a yes vote on question one. Service was organized by the Religious Coalition Against Discrimination, along with Catholics for Marriage Equality. Opponents of question one say traditional marriage is the foundation of society, and redefining it will threaten that.
Marriage is the strongest bond society can confer on a couple to say that in the eyes of their community and in the eyes of the law, they are a couple, that they're going to be there for one another through thickness and thin, through good times and bad, till death do them part. And that's something that strengthens all couples and all families, and it's something that should be encouraged, not discouraged.
When we look in the states where this has occurred, there has been a trampling of individual religious liberties and, frankly, an absolute neglect of parental rights. And so before Mainers get in that voting booth and pulled that curtain, we really want them to consider those consequences that have occurred in other states where they've already made this decision.
Both sides of the issue say they will continue to campaign up through Election Day. Thank you for joining us here on News 8 Now. Meghan Torjussen. Make sure to check out our other top stories of the day on our website, WMTW.com. Have a great evening.